That's it. I'm turning back. I know your family's waiting. I know it's an important day. All right, we'll give it a try. I'll set your coordinates. Don't jump far. I'll get you back there in time, pal. Trust me. Our only hope now is I'll run that Imperial garbage scow, though. I'm going to Lightspeed. That's the spirit. You'll be celebrating Life Day before you know it. Stand by. Here's where we say goodbye to our unpleasant friends.
The Star Wars Holiday Special. Starring Mark Hamill as Luke Skywalker. Harrison Ford as Han Solo. Carrie Fisher as Princess Leia. With Anthony Daniels as C-3PO. Peter Mayhew as Chewbacca. R2-D2 as R2-D2. And James Earl Jones as the voice of Darth Vader. Introducing Chewbacca's family. His wife, Malla. His father, Itchy. His son, Lumpy. With special guest stars, Beatrice Arthur, Art Carney, Diane Carroll, the Jefferson Starship, Harvey Korman, and an animated Star Wars story on the Star Wars Holiday Special. The Star Wars Holiday Special is brought to you by...
Thank you. His family. Here, keep working on it. Hello, Malla. Did she? Hiya, Lumpy. Where's Chewbacca? Whoa, wait a minute, one at a time. Not now, R2.
Oh, wait a minute. I don't like the looks of this. Let me get this fixed. R2, you're supposed to be watching that. There. That ought to hold it, I think. What's up? Chewbacca? Yeah, well, bring him to the screen. I want to say hello to him. You don't know where he is? Oh, he's not there yet. Is that it? Oh, boy. Well, all I can tell you is that he and Han left here on schedule. If he's not there now, they're way overdue. Gee, there must have been trouble. R2, please, this is important. Now listen, calm down. I mean, you know how Han and Chewbacca are. Anything could have happened. They could have stopped off somewhere or been held up by an asteroid storm. Listen, I wouldn't worry about Chewbacca. I know him, and he hasn't missed a life day yet, right? Well, there you go. He's not going to miss this one either. It's just taking him a little bit longer to get there, that's all. He'll make it. Don't look so worried. Now, Chewie's not going to want to come home to a house full of long faces, is he? Come on, Malla, let's see a little smile. Come on. There, that's better. Try to enjoy your life day. I got to get back to this engine. I think we might have it solved. Oh, R2! What are you doing? Watch that, will you?
You want to see my identification?
No, I'm off duty. I've come to look around your shop.
Oh, good, good, good. Look around. Browse around. Make yourself at home. As you can see, I've got just about everything a man or Wookiee would want. Oh, here. Let me show you this. I really love this. Here we are. Here it is. A pocket-sized aquarium. Wonderful, isn't it? And you can take it with you anywhere. And the tank is a snap to clean.
I hate fish.
Well, so do I, as a matter of fact. I take a drink once in a while, but I just thought I'd show you some of the stupid stuff those Wookiees purchased from me. Oh, here. Here's a hot little item that seems to be moving pretty rapidly these days.
Excuse me. Got a wall screen customer. Good to see you again. Don't say a word, madam. I know just why you're calling. You're wondering when that shaggy carpet you ordered will arrive at your home. Let me assure you, madam, it's on its way. You know, it was made especially for you by a little old woman 4 planets away. She did it all by herself. In fact, you might say she did it by hand. Solo. Though it's going to take some time to get to you. I know you understand. Understand, don't you? Terrific. By the way, I'll be by later to drop off that extra photon energy pack. You're welcome.
What's the matter? Would you like this?
Just a groomer.
Just a groomer?
A groomer.
Just a groomer, you say? A lot more than that. Evidently, you haven't read the instructions of the warranty and the guarantee. Besides shaving and hair trimming, it's guaranteed to lift stains off clothing, faces, and hands. Cleans teeth, fingers, and toenails, washes eyes, pierces ears, calculates, modulates, and syncopates life rhythms, and can repeat the entire Imperial Penal Code, all 17 volumes, in half the time of the old XP-21. Just the thing to keep you squeaky clean. I use one of these all the time.
Really?
Well, not all the time, but some of the time. Oh, another outstanding feature of this little model. You can recharge it by simply plugging it into any ordinary laser outlet.
I'll take it.
Good, I thought you would. Now, would you like to pay me something for it, or give me something in trade?
I said I'll take it.
That's a load off my mind. I thought I might embarrass you when I told you to accept it as a gift. I don't like embarrassing people. I don't like being embarrassed myself. That's why I don't like to embarrass people. I just said that. Just a groomer.
We've ordered a blockade and a curfew and started a search operation. It's just a matter of time before we find the rebels.
I want the rebels located and identified, if it means searching every household in the system.
Going to be preparing a very succulent dish called Bantha Surprise. This is only a very hearty, nourishing dish, but it's very economical too. So all those hungry mouths in your household will be going yummy yum on their tummy tum if you just follow along with me as I prepare this popular favorite. Now, today, I'm going to be using the tenderest cut of the bantha, the loin. The loin is very tasty and serves four nicely. Of course, if your family has a hearty appetite, I would suggest then that old popular holiday favorite, the bantha rump. Very tender. Now we just slice into bite-sized morsels. But only you know the size of a bite in your family, eh? All right. Now it's time to put our chunks into our pots. Nicely. Then we add a dash of legamo. Very good. Sprig of celery. Very nice. Little bit of gershom. Always nice. And, gershom is nice. And just a little whisper of chelto. Oh, that's looking very nice. Guess what I forgot? A bit of the calorantrum root. Wonderful. Just adds that touch of piquancy. There we go. Very nice. Now we add enough liquid to cover. And guess what we are ready for now? The cooking. Step one. We stir the mixture. Stir, 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 stir. Stir, 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 stir. Very nice. Now, step two, while we're stirring, we also whip. So it's stir, whip, stir, whip, 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 stir. Stir, whip, 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 stir. Now, let's try it again together at an increased tempo, because precision is very important in this recipe, and we do want to have a fine consistency, don't we? So, and on the count of one. Stir, whip, stir, whip. Whip, whip, stir. Stir, whip, stir, whip,
whip, whip, stir. Come on, faster altogether now. Cooking can be fun. Stir, whip, stir, whip, 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 stir. Stir, whip, stir, whip, 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 stir. Wah! Having fun, having fun. All right, coming along nicely now. Step three. We also have to beat. So it's beat, 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 stir, whip, beat. Beat, stir. That's not right. I'm sorry. Stir, whip, 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 stir, beat. Stir, whip, 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 stir, beat. Da, 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 da. Coming along nicely. Starting to have a fine aroma. Got it just in time. Now, at this time, I usually like to taste the broth. So we'll have a little taste and see how it's coming along. A little bit more sir, shall I be? Origano, a little tonkyo. One for the pot. Coming along. Very nice. Oh, wonderful. Coming along nicely.
Coordinates weren't the best.
Out of the frying pan into the fire, huh, pal? How should I know we'd come out of hyperspace in the middle of an Imperial convoy? At least against these fighters, we've got more of a chance. However slim. Say that again. This is one life they won't soon forget. Wait. I lost control of the remote cannons.
I'm gonna have to run back and operate the aft gun manually. Stay on things here. Why do I always think that taking you home for life day is gonna be easy?
Attention, all viewers. Due to suspected rebel activity on the Kashyyyk planet, the Empire has declared martial law. A blockade has been set up around the planet. No ships will be permitted to land or take off until further notice.
Pack, you know, for the what's this? The whatchamacallit? The thingamabob. The mind evaporator, that's it, the mind evaporator. Boy, am I glad to see you folks. Not how my favorite Wookiees today. Why all the long, hairy faces? I made it through the Imperial Patrol, didn't I? If I made it, Chewie and Han will. Is this all a big hello I get?
I brought you something special, short stuff.
You want it?
You got it. Happy life day.
I love to make a Wookiee happy. And now for the lovely lady of the house. Happy life day. Now wait, not so fast. What does an old friend get? Well... I don't like it.
loose.
Edgy, I know what you'd like. Now insert this proton pack.
Now then, Edgy, I thought you might like this. One of those, it's a real, it's kind of hard to explain. It's a, wow. You know what I mean? Happy life day.
I do mean happy life day.
Searching for me. Searching, searching. I am here. My voice is for you alone. I am found in your eyes only. I exist for you. I am in your mind as you create me. Oh, yes. I can feel my creation. I'm getting your message. Are you getting mine? Oh, we are excited, aren't we? Well, just relax. Just relax. Yeah. Come on. Now, we can have a good time. Can't we?
Oh.
I'll tell you a secret. I find you adorable. I'll tell you a secret. I don't need to ask how you find me. You see, I am your fantasy. I am your experience.
I am
so experience me.
So experience.
I am your pleasure.
This
so
is
enjoy
our moment
me.
Together.
This is our moment together in time.
That we might turn this moment into an eternity.
This moment to
all my life I choose this minute. I will give up the old and the new, sharing with you this minute now. If I could just hold my breath and close my eyes and not make a sound, will the universe stop going round? Still
I have made the connection. You may speak now if you wish.
Malla, it's so good to see you. Happy Life Day.
She says it may be a happy life day for you, but personally, she's seen happier ones.
I don't want to tie up the channels. So could you do me a favor and send either Chewbacca or Han Solo to the screen, please?
She says that she would like to grant your request, but is quite unable to do so.
You mean they haven't arrived yet?
She says there has been no contact.
Yes, I think I understand her message. That Imperial Patrol must be giving them more trouble than we bargained for. Malla, are you alone?
If you would permit me. No, she says she is not alone. She's with a friend.
Could he come to the screen, please?
Good afternoon, ma'am. I'm Sondan, a local trader, a friend of the Rebellion, and a member of the Alliance.
Good. Look, I know I can count on you to take care of my friends until their leader returns. You'll do that for me, won't you?
Yes, indeed, ma'am. That's what I'm here for.
She's expressing her wolf towards the trader.
Look, I can see you're in good hands, Malla. I'll contact you again soon.
Now then, what's that I smell? Going to be some of those famous Wookiee-ookies?
I told you we'd make it. Did I ever let you down? I feel the same way about you too, pal, and your family. Never seen so much Imperial traffic in this system. Better land on the north side, it'll be safer there. So it's a long walk. A little exercise never hurt anybody. be life day, pal.
What'd I tell you? Must be Chewbacca now.
This unit is occupied by four Wookiees, two adult males, one adult female, and one male child.
Where is the other Wookiee male?
Officer, maybe I could be of some help there, sir.
Who are you? And what are you doing in this Wookiee house?
Oh, I'm the trader in this district. You see, the truth of the matter is, she had a terrible fight with her husband, and he just stormed right out of
your here. Identification?
I
said your identification.
Oh, identification, yes. It's a very important thing, identification. I never leave the shop without my identification. It's very important, just in times like this. I just found my identification. I think it's in my pocket there.
Search the dwelling.
Officer, you may notice that little leather case that I carry my identification card in. I whipped that up myself. That's a pretty fast-selling little item. And well, some people like to keep things neat and clean, and that's why I have the little leather case for the identification card. As a matter of fact, if any of you guys want a couple of those leather cases, I've got a couple of extra ones there. Oh, officer, that picture you're looking at right now was taken quite a few years ago. That's one of me. I've gained quite a bit of weight since then.
Hello, little guy. Where's your daddy?
These things have no respect for authority.
Excuse me, I beg your pardon. Maybe you know my brother's boy. He's a member of the Imperial Militia. He must be 24 or 25 years old, but now he loves the service. Great little guy.
Your identification is in order. You can go now.
Thank you. Thank you very much. I just have a little more work to finish up here. And, oh, by the way, while I'm finishing up here, why don't you boys take it easy, relax, put your feet up, and make yourself to home. Wookiee food isn't the greatest, but I'm sure that I can whip something up in the kitchen there that we can all eat. You don't mind, do you, Malla?
Malla, will you come in the kitchen and help me?
That's a very delicate piece of workmanship. All right, Malla, it's all right. Light is jarring and mess up the whole works. If you want to play around with it, let me show you how. Relax, I got to turn it on, don't I? Just sit down and enjoy it. Okay, there we go. Okay, okay.
legend. The great god Yoko Khan, who came from the stars and vanished. And the legends say he will come back again someday.
I knew you'd like it.
Your work here is finished. They leave now.
I guess you're right. About all I can do for now. I hope you guys find what you're looking for. Keep up the good work. Malla. Itchy. See you soon.
All right. Finish the search of the residence.
Oh, I almost forgot. I want to leave you my card in case you need any... Okay, I'll leave.
Investigate the upper area. Check for any rebel material. Anything to connect this household with the Alliance.
Oh, don't forget about these protective cases for your identification, guard. I got a good item.
That's it. I'm gone.
Finish the search of this house. We have other areas to cover today. You take the upper area. We don't want to have to hurt anyone. That's not what we're here for. But when my men get angry, I can't always control them. We are going to continue our search. Now keep him quiet. And don't forget this ever happened.
Thank you.
Starlog 324-1. From the bridge of the cruiser RS Revenge, Captain Kazahan reporting. We are awaiting the return of Captain Han Solo and his first mate Chewbacca, who are long overdue on a delicate mission to acquire the mystical talisman, which has been sought by our forces and by the Empire.
The talisman? It makes things invisible, I think. Yes, even you. Which I think might be an improvement.
We picked up something.
It's the Millennium Falcon.
They're coming out of flight speed. I can't make contact.
Try a lower channel.
Falcon, do you copy? Come in, Falcon.
It's Chewie, but where's Han?
That's him, hanging upside down.
I can't make radio contact.
He's on a collision course. Princess, we're in mortal danger from our own forces.
Falcon, do you copy?
This is madness.
You're right, General. I can't understand what Chewbacca's doing.
Whatever he's doing, there must be a reason. Hold your fire.
We've lost all contact, sir.
Stand by. The Falcon is near impact.
I'm going after them.
Luke, take R2 with you.
What'd he say?
If something has happened to Captain Solo and Chewbacca is alone, you will need me to interpret. Sir, he's firing on us.
I know, but I don't think he means to hit us. Chewie's a better shot than that.
Look, he's speeding up. We're losing him.
Not for long. This is Y-4 to base. He's heading straight for a moon in the Panna system. Hang on, R2.
What about me? I'm going to shake a boat.
We're approaching the water planet. We're following Han and Chewie.
We lost them.
Hang on, 3PO. Going in.
Are you sure this is the best way, sir? Master Luke, sir, are you all right?
Yes, how about R2? Our comm links are out. We can't contact the base.
Where are you going, sir?
To see if I can locate the Falcon by visual sighting. Maybe it's close by. R2, stand by to fire the ejection pod.
And hurry, R2, or we'll be deserted soon. What is it, Master Luke?
I'm not sure. You saved my life. Thank you.
You are alone?
I have two droids. We've come in search of a ship that crashed near here.
Maybe I can help you. I am Boba Fett. The ship you seek is nearby.
Are the Imperial troops near this planet?
They are here, friend, and growing more powerful.
How far away?
Settle down! All they do is eat.
This is all we have, but he's welcome to it.
You are foolish to waste your kindness on this dumb creature. No lower life form is worth going hungry for. And I take it you have no love of the Empire.
I don't.
Well, neither do I. It will be easy to find the ship you seek. Follow me, friend.
Don't you think it might be imprudent to trust him so quickly, sir?
He's our only chance. And besides, he seems like a friend.
Indeed. Friend is merely a term that is often misused.
Did R2 say that?
Words to that effect.
Chewie, you've got the talisman. What's wrong? No! Don't destroy it!
Talisman. Boba Fett, no! He's a friend. Don't hurt him, talisman.
What did he do to Luke?
He didn't do anything. R2-D2 has detected contamination. It must have come from the talisman. R2 says it's some kind of sleeping virus that only affects humans. He says the only way to keep them alive is to let the blood rush at their heads.
I know this sleeping virus the Empire uses on its enemies. They have a remedy for it in the city. I could get some for you.
I'm afraid Chewbacca insists on going with you.
You will only get in the way. But if you must, come on. Chance of getting out of here alive. Do you understand me?
Starlog update. Although Boba Fett quickly located the serum for the sleeping virus, we had no idea of his real plan.
And all is proceeding as you wish, Darth Vader.
What is it now? What is it now? Or is that all? Just some silly game?
Yes, their metabolisms are slowing down. I wonder what's keeping Chewbacca. Try to find them on the view screen. Darth Vader.
Good work, but I want them alive. Now that you've gotten their trust, they may take you to their new base.
This time we'll get them all.
I see why they call you the best bounty hunter in the galaxy.
Oh no, what will we do now?
I have the serum. We must leave quickly, friend.
I'm not sure.
What happened?
I don't know.
Well, somebody must know something. He says our friend Boba found serum for the talisman virus.
Boba, you're a hero and a faithful friend. You must come back with us. What's the matter with R2?
I'm afraid, sir, it's because you said Boba is a friend and faithful ally. That simply does not feed properly into R2's information bank.
What are you talking about?
We intercepted a message between Boba and Darth Vader, sir. Boba Fett is Darth Vader's right-hand man. I'm afraid this whole adventure has been an Imperial plot.
We'll meet again, friend.
Well, trust a droid to get to the bottom of things.
Boba sure fooled the rest of us.
I beg your pardon, sir. Chewbacca suspected all along there was something bad about Boba.
How did you know, Chewie?
May I quote directly, sir? He just didn't smell right.
Well, let's get off this galactic raindrop.
Captain Kazan, Starlog Entry 3241, signing off. May the Force be with you.
Nothing up there.
Go clean up your room. That will keep him busy for a while.
Was packed under strict quality control on the system Amorphia, and this instruction cassette provided by the manufacturer. It offers a unique chance for consumers everywhere to meet an Amorphian being. The motor abilities of Amorphian citizens are frequently impaired by malfunctions, which result in a temporary loss of power. This in no way reflects on the safety of our product. Rather, it should serve as a guarantee of our high standard of long wear and durability.
Thank you for selecting our brand of mini-transmitter. If you assemble it properly, following the instructions I am about to give you, it will provide many years of fun
and valuable service for you.
But now, let's get started, shall we? First, find the sealed package containing all the tools you'll need.
Ah.
It looks like this. Try not to rip it open, because it makes a very handy storage case for your tools until you need them again. Now, this is the first thing you'll need. Please be careful not to hurt yourself on the sharp edges. Ow. Now, find the circuit breaker module. And by the way, let's start calling these components by their proper names. Circuit
breaker.
Remember, every one of the 10,000 terminals on your circuit breaker module is marked in a particular color. Beautiful, aren't they? Like a rainbow. These must be connected to the wires with the corresponding colors. So, red goes to red, blue goes to blue, and so on. Now, watch me closely. And we'll assemble our mini transmitters together. Let us work slowly and methodically,
because this is a job we're doing well.
Well, I see time is running out, so we better turn our attention to the assembly of the impulse to voice translator. The impulse to voice translator, the very heart of the mini transmitter, which converts electronic energy, which you provide, into any of 1,000 recognizable languages. We must remain alert for this very complicated procedure.
Endurance and concentration are the key words here, and the total utilization of our neurocranial synapses is absolutely essential.
Live broadcast is recommended by the Imperial Council in the belief that your commitment to remain upstanding citizens will be reinforced. It is required viewing for all members of the Imperial Forces.
Time now for Life on Tatooine, brought to viewers everywhere in the hope that our own lives may be uplifted by the comparison and enriched with the gratitude of relief. This transmission is unrehearsed and unedited, and is hereby begun without further comment as to its lack of moral value.
I'm certainly not going to get rich with customers like you. I thought I taught you to drink faster than that. Well, at least you're steady. Oh, come on now, drink up. There's plenty more where that came from. What'll it be?
Hello, at Mina.
Okay, we'll do it your way. Hello. Now we'll do it my way. What'll it be?
Can we talk?
Well, of course we can talk. We are talking. You're not ordering, I'm not pouring, we are not drinking, we are talking. I'm moving this to make room for a drink so that next time I say, what'll it be, and you tell me, I can put it right there.
Doesn't matter, give me anything. I'll have one of those. I'm sorry I couldn't get back before.
Before what?
Until now. Until tonight, I thought about it 12 times, but I had to be sure.
Excuse me, I have a customer waiting. I'll be right back.
Come back soon. I'll be waiting. Akmina.
How's your drink?
It's all gone. Look, there's a flower on top of it.
I see there is. Do you want another drink?
Flowers for you. I wanted to bring you something, and that's all I could think of.
I don't get many flowers, but you didn't have to bring me anything.
Krellman.
Krellman, what a nice name.
When I left here the other night, I felt something that I haven't felt in longer than I care to remember. I felt alive again. Someone made me feel like all the years I've lived meant something. And all you said was six simple words. Come back soon. I'll be waiting.
Well, after all, only words.
Oh, they were more than words. I knew that at the time. That's why I went home and thought about what you said.
Oh, what did I say?
It doesn't matter, silly. What you said is not as important as what you meant.
Oh, what did I mean?
And I decided what you meant was exactly the thing I needed to hear.
Well, I'm glad about that.
You know, it's funny. A man can live as long as I have, through all the ups and downs. And just when he thinks it's all over, someone cares for him again. I wasn't looking for that when I came in here. Maybe that's why it happened, because I wasn't asking for love anymore. I wasn't desperate. I wasn't begging, whining, groveling, sniveling. I just came in here for a drink. And I found a lot more.
Curlman, listen, Curlman, you're kind and sweet and terribly attractive, but if you're saying what I think you're saying you felt you meant I thought you needed to hear, then I just have one thing to say I did not.
Aquilina, don't do this to me.
Now, please, look, I have customers. Why don't you sit down, finish your drink, have another drink. This one's on me. Now, you stay just as long as you want. But I have business to attend to. I really have no time for anything else.
You'll change your mind. I just know you will. Six simple little words. I can wait forever to hear it again, because I know...
Come back soon. I'll be waiting.
Due to increased activity among subversive forces, we are placing a curfew on the entire Tatooine system effective immediately. All inhabitants will return to their homes at once. This order will remain in effect until further notice.
Okay, Barbarine, take a break.
I
don't know how long. Maybe forever. Closing me down again. Please, I have enough aggravation. All right, one more round before you leave, and this one's on me. Torque. See what the boys on the bandstand have. Gentlemen, I don't know how to tell you this, but I guess the wall screen said it all. We're closed. Gentlemen, I guess you didn't hear what I said. The Empire has closed us down. Now, I know this sort of thing happens all the time. I'm sure it's just temporary, but... Fellas, the party is over! Dare you! You stop that! Stop, Torque! It's all right. I'll reason. Kelbo, Suttonmore, come on, you guys. Haven't I always lent you money? Ludlow, you of all creatures, please do me a favor and leave. Ludlow, you're heartless. Thorpe, after all I've done for you. Short memory, eh, Thorpe? Short memory! Oh, listen, do you remember the time that... I don't believe we've met. We're closed! I said we're closed. Look, I'm sorry, we are closed. The Empire just imposed a curfew on this planet. Everybody has to leave right now. Now, Torque, I don't want any more trouble. You take care of the door. All right. I can take a hint. We'll have one more round. This one's on the house. I'll run a tab for the Empire. Just one more round, friend, then homeward bound, friend, don't forget me in your dreams.
Just one more song, friend. And then so long, friend. The nights get shorter, it seems. Just one more rhyme, friend. Yes, it's a crime, friend. But you know time, friend. Time can fly. So it's good night, friend. Good night, but not goodbye. Just one more drop, friend, before we stop, friend. One more moment, face to face. Next time you're dry, friend, try stopping by, friend, if there's a light in the place. We may not thrive, friend, but we survive, friend. Look, we're alive, friend, you and I. So say goodnight, friend. Good night, but not goodbye. Just one more dance, friend. Just one more chance, friend. One more chorus, one more tune. It's not the end, friend. If you're a friend, friend, then you'll come back to me soon. But it's too late, pal, to celebrate, pal. You'll have to wait, pal. Don't you cry. Now it's good night, friend. Good night, friend. Good night, friend. Da, da. Such a dear friend. You know I'm here, friend. Is that a tear, friend, in your eye? Now it's good night, friend.
What?
Good night, friend. Good night, but not
message received and obeyed. We leave at once. You, stay here. There's a male missing from this household, and I want you to be here when he returns. It's possible he's one of the rebels we're looking for.
Here's your daddy. Boy, is he grown?
It's okay, everybody. He's gone. How are you? Mom.
It's wonderful.
Well, huh? Your son's been doing you proud. Saved my tail more than a couple times. Mom, I'd love to, but I can't. I gotta get back to the Falcon before somebody stumbles across me. You look at Lumpy. He's sure grown, huh? I think his voice has changed. Come on, I'm just teasing. Well, look. I gotta go. Have a nice life day, but be careful. A lot of troopers in the area. Chewie, check and see if the coast is clear, will you? You're like family.
A guy feel welcome. Glad you're home, Chewbacca. If you're looking for who I think you're looking for, forget him. We won't be bothered by him again.
This is a general alert. Calling Officer B4711. Officer B4711. We are unable to reach you on your comm link. Is there a problem? You are instructed to turn on your comm link immediately.
Wait a minute. I think I can handle this.
We have two-way communication, Trader Sondan. Is this a report about the missing trooper?
It is, sir. Trooper B-4711 was here with three other men. They left and he remained. As soon as they had gone, he packed a lot of food from this house and he robbed me blind. Then he took off for the hills.
Very well, we'll send out a search party.
Thank you. Yes, sir. Identification is very important. Helps you maintain contact with the Empire at times like this. Lumpy? Itchy? Chewy? Malla? This day is for you. Have a wonderful celebration. And may the Force be with you.
Life, Dave. Happy Life Day, everyone. And we're certainly glad that you are alive to celebrate it. Yes, Otto. It is indeed true that at times like this, Otto and I wish that we were more than just mechanical beings. And we're really alive, so that we could share your feelings with you.
Chewbacca! Chewbacca, we were so relieved to hear you were all right.
All of you are an important part of my life, pal. I'm glad I could be here.
This holiday is yours. But we all share with you the hope that this day brings us closer to freedom and to harmony and to peace. No matter how different we appear, we're all the same in our struggle against the powers of evil and darkness. I hope that this day will always be a day of joy in which we can reconfirm our dedication and our courage, and more than anything else, our love for one another. This is the promise of the Tree of Life.
We celebrate a day of peace, a day of harmony. a day that takes